What's up, everybody? This is DeAlphaWolf here, and welcome to part 35 of my Final Fantasy 15 Let's Play. So in the last part, we took on the Rogue and the Mystic, killed them both, feeling pretty good about that. I think I'm finally getting to Ardyn. I really hope I am, because I'm ready to finish this. I'm ready to get to that point. Before we start, though, I just want to let you guys know I did a little bit of maintenance just before I started recording. I ran back to the past and bought some more elixirs, high potions, phoenix downs, all that good stuff, because I know I'm going to need them for this final fight. So I've stocked up a little bit more with what little bit I had. So at this point, let's just get in here and see how this goes. I'm pretty hyped to see how this all turns out, actually. I'm not going to lie, I'm nervous. So I feel like Ardyn's just going to kick the crap out of me. I don't even know. I've never watched the fight. I don't know anything about his abilities. Like, I'm going in blind. Blinder than blind. Just mega ultra blind over here, so it's alright though. I'm pretty hype. I think it's gonna be good, so. Ugh. Oh man. How you guys doing? You guys nervous? Yeah, you're nervous, I can tell. Prompt was nervous. Iggy maybe not so much. He looks good. Gladio's like, nah, it was good. Yeah. And his eyes red? His eyes looked red. That was weird. Is he gonna betray me? Gladio, you betrayed me. I swear to God. Nah. He's not gonna do that. These guys are loyal. I can feel the loyalty. Alright, here we go.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Alright.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Noct?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Do I have one with all of us in it?
Combat might be cool.
I want one with all of us. That one.
Can't be.
Then it's settled.
Yeah.
That's the one?
That's the one.
No backsies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the one I want. One of all four of us together.
What?
If you guys hear extra noises, ignore that. It's my grandma working out right now. Oh my god. This man is stringing bodies up around and stuff. Man.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Kind of twisted. Mm-hmm.
The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
He stood up too.
Oh, knocked.
What a good little bitch.
I have waited for this.
You sure didn't seem like it's sending things after me.
Tonight. The dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Ardyn sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension.
You heard him. Yep. I figured.
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
I somehow knew that those guys were gonna get left out. So, all right. Me and him. Do we need a whole cutaway for that? Now. Alright, y'all. Final fight. Yeah, see, now I'm glad I saved my armature, because Lord knows what I'm gonna need
the
it for.
Helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. So you are the chosen king, but you are a chosen indeed, chosen to die.
Oh, am I? We'll see about that. Say, I can't see him. Ah, Jesus. Okay. Where'd he go? Your aim sucks. Okay. Aside from those really quick, strong hits like that, he's not too bad to fight. All these warp points are really helpful too, so. Ah, come on. Come on, DeAlpha, you got this. Don't you run from me. Oof. He's like warping and rewarping back to where he was. Oof, okay. Okay. Not yet. I know it says to summon. I will in a minute. Wanna get to the health first?
Is that really the best you can do? Perhaps it's time you threw yourself on my mercy.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be no mercy here. Nope, calling it a summoning. Let's do this. Judgment Bolt! Bring down the pain.
Can't you do any better than that? 10 years and nothing to show for it.
I just wiped out a good chunk of your health.
Even with the dawn to break now, it would only bring the horrors to light.
Oh. Who's cutting it close? Okay. Is he healing himself? Oh, this ain't good. Oh, I should have used some AP to up my damage output too, but... Okay. I said, it's kind of freaking me out, he's just standing there. So they would have brought me into the armature regardless. I can't even see him, let alone hit him. Let's get a potion in here. I don't even know if I'm doing any actual damage to him. The camera angle's all jacked up. Okay. I think I'm doing damage to him. I actually don't know. Okay, yeah. The hit counter's going up. He had me before, but I'm getting my bearings now. Sort of. Using the high potion. At least there's no current limit on my armor here, so. Where'd you go? Yeah, no, you were talking all that good mess before, weren't you? Oof. I know it ain't over just yet, but still.
A war of attrition, then.
Oh, why will you not stay down?
The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion.
Who's getting called the what now?
When your father died, you were off playing with your friends.
Oh, is that
when
what I was doing?
When your died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I lived in darkness for ages.
And yet you won't shut up about it. It's not a long time. I lived in darkness for ages. And yet you won't shut up. Why don't you go back to the darkness and stay there? Huh?
So, that is how you would end it.
It's a fight over. Because the fight ends right here, I'm going to be really, really pissed off. Because not only was I expecting a way harder fight, I expected a little bit more spectacle. Huh. Like, all the fights leading up to this were more challenging
now
than that.
It is over, Majesty. What will you do?
Banish Kill you?
The demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
That would be great.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
Huh. Okay, I guess that's the end. I think I hyped this fight up way more than I should have. maybe there's like a secret boss, like an evil Noctus or something? Like, give me something, y'all. like I said, okay, so I mean, yeah, I guess all the fights leading up to this were way harder than this was. Don't get me wrong, I really enjoyed this fight. Like, it was pretty good, like, overall, but I definitely felt like the Ardyn one was gonna have, like, multiple stages to it. It's gonna be harder. It's gonna be, you know, this, that, and the other, but I mean, it is what it is. So well.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends. Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
Oh, man. That's so sad. No. He's not just leaving them out there to die. No.
I'm home. I walk tall. It took me a while. I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
There was a whole lot of stabbing going on in there. It's gonna be so hard to pick a thumbnail for this video. There's so many good clips. He's leaving them to die. They were leaving him to die. Jesus. Ugh. Well, that's certainly one way to end it.
Can it? Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
Don't so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctus?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh. We just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Alright, well. And, that's it, y'all. That is the end of Final Fantasy XV. Well, the main story, anyway. So, I'm gonna have to possibly mute this section of the game. But, actually, can I just skip through this? Let's just kind of skip through that, sorry. Because, you know, that'd be a bit of a hassle. But yeah, that is it. That's the end of the game. It was great. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed this game.
Four of us around a campfire. How long's it been? An eternity. So yeah.
I'll say something.
Out with it.
Some type of closure, something. And my grandma's making all that noise.
I just... Why the hell is this so hard?
So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, he spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Okay, that was heartwarming. And there's music right now. That's pretty dope. Oh, man. As much as I love that music at the end, though, let's skip this, because it's probably copyrighted as well. Wow. That's something, so. Oh my god, there's more. Why is there still more? Like, half this video is just gonna be cutscenes now. Like, maybe 10 minutes of actual gameplay. Oh, wow.
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctus. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Oh, that's so awesome. Then they take the picture that you picked for the final shot at the end. There you go. Everything's all tied up in a nice little bow. Oh, wow. And that's it, y'all. That was Final Fantasy 15. Took me way longer than it should have because I'm bad at my job. Oh, that's cool. But it is what it is. Huh. Logo is the two of them. That's pretty cool. That's pretty dope, actually, so. Alright. That's it. I think that's it. I think there's no more cutscenes after this, so this should be done and over with, so. Yeah, I guess I don't really know what to say, but congratulations on completing the game. That's great, but yeah, there you go, level 52. It took me 29 hours, 29 gameplay hours, so that's a good long time. But yeah, I want to say thank you for everyone who watched this series. I hope you guys did enjoy this series. It was a lot of fun. As my first Final Fantasy game that I actually fully played through, I really, really enjoyed it. It was great. Yeah, no, that's it. So if you guys did like this and you want to see more of me, you want to see more content in general, make sure you leave a like on this video. If you haven't already, comment and let me know what you thought of the ending, what you thought of my gameplay, what you just thought in general. And of course, if you haven't already, subscribe and hit that notification bell. I will see you guys later. Peace.